Hey guys, Kimberly Flores. I just got finished watching this video and I want to share it with you because if you have any kind of influence on you know, young children in your life, you could learn a lot from this 75-year-old grandma. The wisdom that she shares is something else, you know, and the wisdom that you know, the founder also shares is even more profound. It's just, in my generation there was a song called Cats in the Cradle. If you're in my generation, you know exactly what that song is. Anyway, if you don't know, I will Google the song Cats in the Cradle and you'll know exactly where they're coming from. Alright guys, so yeah, even being in network marketing, you know, it's not all it's cracked up to be unless you have, you know, the right tools. Alright? So anyway, it's Kim Flores. Go ahead and go see that video yourself. Alright? Alright guys, I'll talk to you later. Alright, go do it. Go do it.
I was talking about my family earlier, and I think one of the most important things for any creator is to have some people around him that give him an accurate reflection of what he's doing. Being a superstar, which thank God I'm not, tends to make it, I would guess, tough, because nobody can come up to you and say, hey, that song stinks. I have some people around me that not only will give me criticism, but come up with very strong ideas, and the most important one in my life is my wife, who really came up with the basic concept and many of the key lines of this song. As Stravinsky once said, great artists steal, bad artists borrow. I'm desperately trying to be a great artist, so I stole this from my wife. It's called Cats in the Cradle, and it's about my boy Josh. And frankly, the song scares me to death. My child arrived just the other day. He came through the world in the usual way, but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking for I knew it, and as he grew, he'd say, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then. We're gonna have a good time then. My son turned 10 just the other day. He said, thanks for the fall, Dad, come on, let's play. Can you teach me to throw? I said, not today, I got a lot to do. He said, that's okay. And he walked away, but his smile never dimmed. It said, I'm gonna be like him, yeah. You know I'm gonna be like him. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, we'll get together then. We're gonna have a good time then. Well, he came from college just the other day, so much like a man, I just had to say, son, I'm proud of you, can you sit for a while? He shook his head and he said with a smile, what I'd really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, Dad. We're gonna have a good time then. Oh, 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 oh. Well, I've long since retired. My son's moved away. I called him up just the other day. Said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I can find the time. You see, my new job's a hassle and the kids have the flu, but it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's been sure nice talking to you. There's
I hung up the phone, it occurred to me he'd grown up just like me. My boy was just like me. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy blue and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, and you know we'll have a good time then.